Hey guys, I'm Sandeep Sundar. So here in this video, I will show a tutorial that how to solve the Realme smartphone's OTG problem. So this is the very quick way and you can solve it in just 5 seconds. So it is totally working. So if you're interested, if you want to know, please stay tuned and keep watching this video till end. If you're new, then please subscribe my channel, tap the bell icon, do share with your friends and family, also comment below. Don't forget to follow me on social media platform, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Or you have experienced that when you insert any pen drive at your Realme smartphone, it doesn't detect, it doesn't show anything, or also you cannot transfer any music, any files to that pen drive because it is not detecting or it is not showing. So I will show all these things at my Realme XT. It doesn't matter whatsoever Realme device it is, but all the Realme device has that problem. So after inserting the pen drive at your USB port, that maybe type C or micro USB, so just go to settings. So make sure the pen drive is inserted and go to the additional settings. Here you can see I have come in the additional settings. From settings you can see there's the option that OTG connection. So here you can see automatically turn off when not in use for 10 minutes. Okay, when you are not using your pen drive or there is no pen drive connected more than 10 minutes, it will be automatically disabled. So this is a security features that anyone, any anonymous, any unknown people cannot transfer your data from the smartphone to that another external device. So that's good, and each time you need to enable that feature. So here I am inserting the pen drive. Okay, so it is detected. Yeah, you can see this is my phone storage and this is my recently deleted something, or this is the OTG. So OTG has been detected. So now I can play anything from the pen drive or transfer from pen drive to smartphone or smartphone to pen drive. So OTG is now detected. So this is the type C cable that is connected my smartphone. So somebody also complaining then about the USB problem, that when they insert this to the PC's USB port, the PC does or smartphone doesn't allow to transfer anything except the charging. So this problem mainly happens at the previous old Realme smartphones, mainly at the ColorOS, because nowadays recent Realme smartphones comes with the Realme's own OS. So that problem has been solved in the Realme OS, but mainly it has a ColorOS. So ColorOS has that problem that it doesn't allow to transfer any file from your smartphone to your PC. So to solve, just plug, let me plug at my computer. And so you can see this is my Realme XT and it has Realme own OS. So this problem has been solved, but this option doesn't give to the old Realme smartphone which is ColorOS. So for that, coming straight for that, just go to about phone and you can see the version, and the phone version just click 5 to 6 times and enter your password or screen lock or give your fingerprint. Now you are in developer mode. Mode means that option stays disabled, so you need to enable it by being a developer. So as a security features, developer mode stay inactive, so you need to just make it active by clicking on the build number. So now let's get back and come below and above of the software update or about phone, there's an option additional settings. So under additional settings, so here we can see the developer option. So after coming inside from the additional settings, click on developer option and also come below, there's a USB debugging option, and then just enable it, and from the next time it will give you option. Or some mobile also shows another page, and just after enabling it, that you have to choose the transfer file or MTP or MIDI. So if you select any task, any action, it will do that action from the next time you connect your smartphone with this PC. Suppose you want to transfer that file, so keep selected to transfer that file, and it will automatically open the storage option at your PC. That was the solution. If you like this video helpful, then please hit the like button below. Do subscribe my channel. So also you can suggest me that on which topics I can make the next video. So please comment below. So I have to meet you in my next video. Then take care. I was Sandeep Das, signing off. Have a great day. Bye guys.